Superintendent Whitney, members of the school board, Chiawana staff, family and friends, and graduates of the class of 2020. We welcome you to our virtual celebration to honor and say congratulations to our class of 2020. I am Mr. Walwerk, your proud principal of Chiawana High School. This is Chiawana's 11th year in existence and our 10th graduating class. Serving about 3,000 students and over 250 staff members, we are the largest high school in the state of Washington. This year we honor about 600 graduating seniors of the class of 2020. Today you will hear from Assistant Principal Mr. Meredith, who has served as your administrator for the last 4 years. You'll also hear some short speeches from some of your classmates. And finally, we'll have your pictures displayed to the music of graduation's traditional playing of Pomp and Circumstance. Before we get to that lineup, may I just share a few thoughts with you all. Back in March, when school closed due to this national health crisis, who would have thought that we would be where we are currently at? For you seniors, no spring sports seasons and other competitions, no final concerts and productions, no prom, no senior fest and other assemblies, no in-person goodbyes to friends and staff members, and no traditional graduation ceremony. Instead, we adjusted with drive-by car parades with yard signs, a drive-through senior fest and recognition event, a diploma pickup at our school, and a graduation event on July 28th and 29th at Edgar Brown Stadium with pictures and diploma covers. And this virtual celebration event. Seniors of the class of 2020, although this virus has taken these things and other things from you and from us as a school community, it cannot take the memories, friendships, and relationships you have formed during your school years. It cannot take the knowledge and learning you have acquired over your 13 years of education. It cannot take the goals and dreams that you all have in helping become successful and accomplished individuals. It cannot take away the hard-earned and much-deserved Washington State High School diploma you have all received. And it cannot take away the fact that you are proud graduates and now alumni of Chiawana High School. Graduates, do not let this pandemic define you or limit you. Class of 2020, you made it. On behalf of the wonderful staff and school community of Chiawana, we say we love you, we wish you the best, and congratulations. Thank you.
Hello, seniors. It's Mr. Meredith, your grade level administrator. We all knew that your high school years would be filled with memorable moments, but who thought those moments would be one of the worst winters ever on record? The move to trimesters, the passing of some of your beloved classmates, and some virus called COVID-19 that shut down school spring of your senior year. One thing I hope you take away from all these events that could negatively impact you is that you have the opportunity to choose how you respond to each one of them. You can choose to let these events negatively impact you, or you can choose to think of them in a positive situation and remember that you are much more resilient than you think you are. Remember how long you had to go without a manicure, a pedicure, without toilet paper, or even getting your hair cut? And you made it. You are resilient. You have the opportunity to make something positive out of any situation that comes your way. So as you go through the next steps in life after high school, whether it's college, trade school, workforce, military, there will be things that come your way that could negatively impact you. But remember, every day you get to choose how you respond to each of those situations. I hope you choose to respond positively, enjoy life, and enjoy your time with others. From your Sea Wing team, we want to say thank you for an amazing 4 years. See blue in all you do, and go Riverhawks.
Hey, class of 2020.
My name is Hannah Easterday. Just wanted to say congrats to you on what might be the biggest achievement of your academic life thus far. I want to thank the incredible staff at Chiawana, as well as my friends and family. As we prepare for the next phase of our lives, many of us are unsure exactly where we're headed, And if the last few months have taught me anything, it's that no one knows for sure where we'll be in 10 years, 5 years, or even 1. And although these elements of uncertainty and unpredictability are definitely intimidating, they're also a big part of what makes life worth living. The changes life throws at us are what allow us to learn, to grow, and to better ourselves and the world around us. Lao Tzu once said, "Life is a series of natural and spontaneous changes. Don't resist them. That only creates sorrow." So, class of 2020, I hope you learn to embrace uncertainty and the fact that although you might not know where you're going, you'll end up somewhere great, because it's going to be a long ride. But I have the utmost confidence that you will all make the most of it. So thanks, and congrats again to you.
Greetings, Chiawana class of 2020. My name is Joseph Golser, one of your 10 valedictorians here at Chiawana High School. As we disperse through this community, this nation, and even this world, it is my only hope that you choose to be a person of integrity in all that you do. You must keep your sense of humility, you must keep your sense of love, and you must keep your sense of purpose. You may surpass all of your peers by achieving the highest score in the class, by achieving the greatest financial gain, or by becoming an authoritative figure. However, without integrity, what does it even matter, or what does it even mean? I wish you the very best in all of your personal and professional endeavors. Thank you.
To my fellow graduates, never would I have imagined that this would be the way that we would be celebrating our accomplishment of graduating high school. I had always envisioned us at Edgar Brown Stadium, surrounded by our families and friends. With all of the new challenges that this year has brought us, our class has shown that we are both resilient and are able to overcome anything thrown our way. I would like to thank my family for always supporting me and for encouraging me to go after my dreams. I would also like to thank my teachers and the music department at Chiawana for helping me grow into the person who I am today. In the words of Michael Josephson, have pride in how far you've come, have faith in how far you can go, but don't forget to enjoy the journey. Congratulations, class of 2020, and I wish you all the best in your next chapter. Go Riverhawks!
My fellow graduates and friends, it is an honor to be able to speak to you today. My name is Kendall Dodson, and I am our 2020 senior class president. Before I begin my speech, I would like to acknowledge our classmates who are no longer here with us to celebrate this day. You may be gone, but you are not forgotten. Thank you to our teachers, administrators, parents, and family members who put in so much time, effort, and sacrifice for us to reach this point in our lives. On a personal note, I'd also like to thank my parents for teaching me to work hard and persevere through the challenges of life. And even though they were not as successful at teaching me how to be on time for things, I appreciate them for trying. Although this is never how I envisioned myself giving my graduation speech, I am happy to have the opportunity to share a few words with you today. When I found out that the remainder of our school year and many important events would be canceled, the words of the great Michael Scott once came to mind when he said, "And I knew exactly what to do, but in a much more real sense, I had no idea what to do." It was hard to come to terms with the fact that we would not be receiving the ending to our senior year we all hope to have. I wanted to recognize the achievements through hard work that so many of my classmates have earned over the last 4 years and the milestones we had hoped to celebrate together. Unfortunately, in life, we will occasionally have curveballs thrown our way that we will never see coming. However, these are the times where we can show our true character, persevere, and not be defined by the difficulties in our lives, and instead turn them into opportunities for personal growth. If there's anything I've learned from my own challenges, it's that the bad things that have happened to you do not define you. Your grades in high school, your popularity, your past, your social status, your home life, and other people's opinions of you do not have to define you. Where you go from here depends entirely on who you choose to be. I hope you choose to be kind, make a difference where you can, and pursue happiness in all aspects of life. People keep reminding us that we will go down in history as the class who graduated during a global pandemic. While that may be true, my hope is that we will be remembered for much more than that. Instead, we will be remembered as a class who struggled through difficulties, were no strangers to adversity, who fought tooth and nail to graduate despite the chaos surrounding us in the world. We are a class of district and state champions in multiple sports and academic achievers who set the bar extremely high for future classes to come. Student leaders who gave endless amounts of time, energy, and commitment to Chiawana. Artists, musicians, and creative minds that enriched our school and community. Students who overcame odds to be the first high school graduate in their families. I know that we can take these talents and potential out into the world and use them to define success on our own terms and build a life that we are proud to live. As former American football player and coach Lou Holtz once said, "Show me someone who has done something worthwhile, and I'll show you someone who has overcome adversity." This unique year has required incredible determination and strength of the members of our graduating class. I am so proud to not only have had the opportunity to represent our class this year, but to also see the way that we have stood strong, remained hopeful, and continued to not let fear decide our future. Chiawana High School Class of 2020, I wish you all the best in life and hope you all go out into the world and do great things.
I would now like to introduce our superintendent of the Pasco School District, Mrs. Michelle Whitney.
As superintendent of Pasco School District, I certify to our school board of directors that the students presented to you today have met all the graduation requirements, standards, and policies as set forth by the Pasco School District Board of Directors and the state of Washington. It is now my great honor and pleasure to congratulate and present to you the graduates of Chiawana High School Class of 2020.
Thanks, everybody. That concludes our virtual graduation ceremony.
Let's now move our tassels from the right to the left.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. And Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. 'Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. 5 years later, there's a plumber working on the wall. He says, they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.